Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Sengoku Basara Samurai Heroes. I am your host, Alexander Frost, and this is episode 42. When last we left off, we barely defeated Yoshihiro's forces after much screaming about bad touch, because let's be honest, there was a lot of bad touch going on there. We also got ourselves some new weapons, some new accessories. Well, maybe not new accessories, but we at least got ourselves a new weapon. I know that much. Let me unequip that there. Switch out the iron ball, or the steel ball rather, for the earthen ball, which has wind-based attack damage, which is kind of ironic. Also has a lot of spikes on it. Well, it's literally a ball of earth. It's a rock. Do I want to... Yeah, let's use the cup. Let's use the cup of glory, because it has not led me astray yet. Now, it's been almost 2 weeks or more since I last recorded, so if I did get an ally, I don't remember who it was. So for the time being, we'll just go solo. So, last time we had our ruffian kick, our drop kick, and now we have depression. We can use our anger to attack our ball and create shockwaves, which is pretty useful. And then aggressive behavior, which is actually really awesome. It's a really neat little combo. Alright, there's nothing for it. We're at level 16, so I think all we can do is move on. Oh dear. Well, while I'm kind of glad that I actually get to fight Soren, I'm kind of unhappy because I have to fight Chainsaw Dude. Munishige! I knew I'd remember. Only took me 2 or 3 weeks, but I remember. This will be interesting. Well, let's see how it goes.
Doesn't matter where, as long as I am victorious.
And if I sound a little bit different this time, folks, it's because I've finally gotten my hold of a brand new microphone. I got a Blue Yeti microphone. And I am loving it. I'm still kind of getting used to it, though. I mean, it's got, like, literally has a little gain knob on it and all kinds of neat stuff. So, still getting used to it. Still getting used to it.
Now this? Just when we were about to take our leave.
Your voice irritates me, Munishige. Be quiet.
So, this is what, the aggressive behavior does. That's actually the shockwave.
Not again. I'll crush you.
That's what it was. So when he uses shockwave, basically he gets angry and tries to break the ball, but
Welcome
it doesn't
to the
work.
Greatest country on Earth, Soren's nation of Zavism!
Not again.
And you can work aggressive behavior into the combo, which is pretty cool. And spin for justice!
No surprise.
Alright, off we go. We have work to do. Well, I don't have to necessarily... Ow! Don't necessarily have to fight everybody. So let's see, I believe one of the rewards was... One of the special rewards for this stage... is...
Just wait and see. They shall be converted soon enough.
No, they won't. One of the special rewards is to defeat all... Yes, to get all the camps, and the other one, if I remember correctly, is to actually just beat Munishige.
From the moment I wake in the morning to the moment I go to sleep, I love everything.
I don't think I'm actually going to be able to beat Munishige. He's just too damn strong. Even if I am at level 16, I will give it a try. But more than likely, I'll just run away. Hey, I caught him! No, I didn't. This is some random dude. Now, look.
Here we go.
Don't make this any harder than it needs to be. Come on, dude. Maybe I should have upped his attack power instead. I'm actually half tempted to quit the stage and do that. No. I will not. Well, thank you, Zavi, for welcoming me.
My lord, it is imperative that we drive Kanbei away before our forces proceed to Otsu Castle.
Then do it! Procrastination is a sign of weakness.
Yes, my lord. I shall see to it.
I actually meant to do the distance traveling one. This one!
The fourth commandment of Zavism is, missing. We should make one up.
I'll crush you! I cannot risk ordering an unsuccessful maneuver.
Not again!
Did I get him?
It seems this war has brought nothing but misfortune to us all.
Well, not got much to say today. I'm sorry, folks. I've been kind of thoughtful, kind of focusing here a little bit. Hello, Munishige. I know you're coming.
My saw can be quite handy in situations like this.
So it's supposed to be some kind of joke, or just... Alright, I know he's coming. Gotta hurry.
There are two things that I inherited from my father. The first is the lightning edge, and the second is the spirit of the samurai. I may not have great skill, but I do possess loyalty. And I vow never to dishonor or disgrace my lord's name.
You know, let's be honest. You say you don't have much skill, but you're dual-wielding sword chainsaws. That takes some skill. You know, that takes a great deal of skill, actually.
Wonderful painting. All should be made to admire it.
So I think the best thing here, well, aside from avoiding... I think I just got hit by the cannon and just said, fuck it, I'm gonna keep going.
I'm not worried about dishonoring Zavism, but rather the likeness of my lord. I cannot be that disrespectful. You deserve no better for choosing to serve a fool.
Yeah, let's just concentrate on running for our lives. It's probably better.
The same could be said for a man. Even though your times are troubled, it does not detract from your worth. Lightning Edge, please bestow your power upon me. I think I'm going to get myself a dog. A nice, loyal dog.
Oh crap, he's already here.
It was terrible. I had a dream, and in it you hit me.
Well, this kind of works. Jeez.
No! I'm going to put an end to this now!
You show them, Lord Sorin!
Let us go and fight as samurai, together as one!
Yes, sir!
Yeah, fighting him in this tiny corner is probably not the best idea.
Fall down already!
My timing is off. I keep talking over everyone.
There are a few of us with common sense. This is Lord Sorin's meadow!
It is?
No! Our plan to seize the country is falling apart!
I'll crush you!
I count my kills, but I'm a little tied up at the moment.
I see what you did there. Uh-oh.
for this?
Because you're kind of silly?
I don't believe it. The wounded Munashige. How is that even possible?
Did I bring in the wash when I was home?
Ah, crap. I don't need to slow down.
I believe there is much we can learn from cultures abroad, but...
It's Munoshige of the West, and that's his lightning edge.
Lord Kanbei is a scholar, a warrior, and, well, he's quite the looker, too. Maybe if I move...
Distraction is not a word in Munoshige's vocabulary.
Goodbye, brother, and hello, inheritance.
It has been so long. I wish my wife would return to me. My blade is chipped. I wonder if that happened when my wife threw it at me.
That's not what I meant to do. No. Get out of the way.
I wish for those in my army.
No. Bad touch. Bad touch. There it is.
No, I must stop thinking these immoral thoughts. Darn you, Munashige.
Okay, leaving now.
At least listen to the teaching of Zavism with an open mind.
Nope, don't wanna, because you're dangerous. With your chainsaw and the hurts. I'm kind of curious if I can make this work. Damn it. Yes! Just barely, but yes. So apparently Kanbei is tough enough to just take a cannon shot to the face and keep walking.
Yes!
Life is never easy, is it?
For some reason I feel at peace. Can't fight against
Yo, come on, and swing!
Are you creating a diversion, Lord Kanbei? No surprise. Like Lord Kanbei, we're not big fans of snobs.
Wait, snobs? What? What's that got to do with anything?
Vault of Zavi saith, don't ask questions, just have faith. Don't do something about this quick, we'll be finished. Or worse. Oh my
God. I've been watching all of you in battle.
Freaking go out. That's it. Yep.
Yes, sir!
I win!
I cannot die and leave my lord's side. Even if people find me strange, I must not let it disrupt my mission. I am at the command of my lightning edge, and she wishes to finish this here and now. Here we come!
Damn, I thought that would be enough to hurt him. I guess I have to bring down the,
My cheek still hurts from when my wife slapped me.
Guess I'm gonna have to bring down the other camp, which is fine with me. I can bring down the other camp pretty easy. Oh, you know, I just thought about it.
Oh, Tifsafi! I wish to spread your word to the sinners.
I probably should have brought the machine seal. But then again, the Cup of Glory is going to get me more EXP, which means I may actually get a hold of one of my super arts, like, within the next level.
Attack! Separate the wheat from the chaff.
That's one way to get through.
Even if I must endure this pain, I refuse to set foot on the image of my lord's face.
One day I will take this alternate path, just so you guys know what it is that Munoshige is going through, so as not to step on the face of his lord, even if it is just an image.
I am a follower of Zavism.
Oh, there's one special reward, which is perfect.
It's all your fault, Munoshige. Out of my sight!
I will try to do better, my lord.
No surprise. It's not a fashion statement, you know? Lord Kanbei's hands were bound because he's just too strong.
I will not suffer the dishonor of defeat.
Yes, you will.
How you feel, but there is no excuse to give up mid-fight.
Yes!
Ooh, that's a lovely view of the sea. I never noticed it before.
With you in
mostly because, you know, fighting for my life. Right, I don't want to be up here when I fight him. It's also not the move I intended to use. I actually intended to do this. Didn't really work, but, you know. That's
I do
not...
hope I get to watch the stars in peace tonight.
No.
I'm going to get myself a dog. A nice, loyal dog.
Well, if I had been low health, that would have been the end of the stage, wouldn't it?
This is the first step of what is going to be a trying and lengthy war.
Nope.
I wish I could go home to finish reading the tale of Genji.
No, stop trying to do that. Stop trying to do that. It's rude.
The lightning edge to prune her bonsai trees. To improve my skills, I account for each battle with an entry in my diary.
Just cannot seem to bring him down. He has so much health, it's stupid.
I would be more than willing to settle this over a cup of tea.
Hey. Stop trying to break that. Stop it. Well, so much for there being health over there.
Did I bring in the wash when I was home?
Yep.
Sure, Hanbei may be famous too, but I'm smarter than he'll ever be.
I win!
I'll crush you!
It's Munoshige of the West, and that's his lightning edge!
Friggin' go down! I said friggin' go down!
Well, I thought I was holding up pretty well. I believe a truce would be our wisest move. What do you say?
You and your men are just useless. Absolutely useless!
Alright, you know what? No, there's actually health in here. I'll be fine. It'll be an interesting battle, but I'll be alright. Yeah, I'll be alright.
Your attention! I built this from a very powerful cannon, so fear it! I call it the Great and Honorable Head of Zobby! In the name of Zavism, let's go Zobby!
You know, I just realized, I think he's one of those characters that doesn't actually have a mouth to move, because I don't think I've ever seen him move
all
his mouth.
All hail the power of Pontiff Zobby!
I mean, he's got enough facial animation. Not facial animation. Oh, that's a... I mean, he's got enough of a, okay, now this is getting stupid. Don't cut me off again, little boy. He's got enough facial features. He doesn't look flat like the other characters that don't actually have moving mouths. And by the way, that's not a cannon, that's a missile launcher. Clearly. Hey, get out of my way. I want this. Dude! I want the red box! Don't be a dick! Wait, did I just... Hold on a second. Theory... Well, because of his low attack speed, apparently I can just run right into boxes.
My baptismal name is Wouldn't you like to know?
Just want to make sure this guy doesn't get back to the base and destroy the camp, because if the camp gets destroyed, then Soren gets stronger. Enough with the missile launches. Enough.
Sometimes even love isn't enough to keep us alive, Lord Soren.
Cannot outrun me. Corkscrewing my way over to you. I said that wrong. It's okay.
Man, I'm sick of fighting. Fall down already.
Yes, thank you. That's exactly what I wanted to. They can destroy those missiles.
If you wish to find happiness, then buy this. It is a sin to assault the great and honorable head of Zombie.
Damn it, of course it wore off.
Get away from me, you filthy commoner!
Can I use this?
Alright, I will let you off just this once.
Oh, Kanbe, we've got to improve your strength, man.
Yeah, I can really do some damage when I want to. If I keep this up, the country will... Oh, hi, guys. Problem? Time to go! Why does this always happen to me?
You know, believe it or not, despite the appearance, I do believe Kanbei has eyes. I think they're just very, very small. I know it looks like his eyes are constantly covered, and like the designers may have been like, well, if you're not going to see his eyes, why even put them in there? But in that scene, when he turned his head to look at the guys that were chasing him, for a brief moment, I saw a little bit of white. So I think he does have eyes. They're just really, really well covered. Lots of good stuff as always. New weapons. Yes! Oh wow, we got a two-slot weapon already. B variant. A new weapon with two slots and a B variant of the weapon we already have. Well, that's an iron ball. Awesome sauce! And we got, oh wow, quite a bit of EXP. I don't think we're gonna need the Cup of Glory anymore now that we're level 23. Did we get anything? Why yes, we got the Criminal Smasher Super Art. Let's go on ahead and move to the next screen. Yeah.
Our plans are coming along. It's nice to have some good news for a change.
Bad news, boss! Yoshitsugu is attacking us! That's impossible! How could he know that we're here? Only people I trust know about the plan. Nobody else!
As if things weren't already bad enough.
I don't know if that was actually planned or what, but I think I'm gonna try and do this and then call it an end to the video. Let's see, attack power during my hero time. Actually, yeah, we want to equip the iron ball. Nice. And then, since I can't actually do anything to up his attack speed, I can at least up his attack power. Also, a little more defense wouldn't hurt. Now, what is this Criminal Smasher? Sends enemies into the air, then crashing down again. Combos into normal arts while enemies in air. Okay. It's been a while since I played as Kanbei, so I really don't remember what this is. But we're gonna find out. You know what? No. I take it back. There's only about 4 minutes left, and that's not enough time to complete this, and I didn't save, and I don't want to run the risk of anything going wrong, because let's be honest, the first two battles you fight as Kanbei are really a testament to how good you are in the game, because I mean, if you're starting as a new character with Kanbei, level 1, you're fighting Yoshihiro, a character who can unleash ungodly amounts of damage, and then Munishige, who can also unleash ungodly amounts of damage. He's like a non-robotic version of Tadakatsu. So that's it for this episode, folks, and next time we will actually do this last battle, this raid, and deal with Yoshitsugu. So until next time, everyone, thanks for watching.